Hi, I'm Tim Wakefield of the Boston Red Sox. When it comes to jewelry, it's hard to beat these two favorite pieces of mine. It wasn't easy winning two world championships, and it's not easy lasting 60 years in the jewelry business either.
You don't become world champions or a successful business without a lot of hard work and a commitment to excel. That, plus the fact that our customers can find everything they need right here.
Well, not everything.
Hingham Jewelers. It's not your average jewelry store.